One day, in the forest, a crane stood at the edge of a pond looking sad and thoughtful. But in his mind, he had a wicked plan. The fishes of the pond were sorry when they saw the crane looking so sad. They asked him what was the reason for his sadness. The crane told them that he was a soothsayer and that he could see into the future. All the fishes were filled with fear. But there was one crab in the pond who did not believe the crane's story. But the foolish fishes did not listen to the crab. They asked the crane to help them escape from the pond. So the crane carried one fish to the lake and brought him back. When the fish told the others about how big and deep the other lake was, they were all anxious to go there. But the crane did not take them to the lake. One after another, the crane took the fishes to a tree nearby. He ate them up and threw the bones down. When there were no fishes left, the crane offered to carry the crab to the lake. Since he was too big for the crane's beak, the crab held on to the crane's long neck with his strong claws. Suddenly, the crab saw the crane was flying towards a tree. At the bottom of the tree was a heap of fish bones. The crab realized that the crane had killed all the poor fishes. Using his strong claws, the crab choked the wicked crane to death.